Hello， 同学们，大家早上好，我是张老师。今天我们要来学习数学，那我需要请同学们准备好你们的算术游戏三、算术游戏作业三和数学作业三，好吗 ？Good morning, children. I'm Miss Chong, and today we are going to learn mathematics.Now, I need you to prepare your Counting Games Book 3, Counting Games Activity Book 3, and your Mathematics Book 3. Okay? 那好的同学们，请打开24页。那今天我们是要来看25和26。Alright, children, if you are ready, please turn to page 24.Today, we are going to look at 25 and 26. 那同学们，你们可以跟老师一起算吗？ Children, can you please count together with teacher? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13,14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Okay? Okay, now 现在我们来看26. Next, we look at 26.一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十、十一、十二、十三、十四、十五、十六、十七、十八、十九、二十、二十一、二十二、二十三、二十四、二十五、二十六。OK，OK，那我们来看底下的。数一数在方格里填写缺少的数字。Count and fill in the missing numbers in the blanks. OK? 那首先20它已经给你了。OK, children, 20 they already give you. OK, next, you have to count the right side. OK? 那我们来一起数一数。一二三四五 ，OK. There are 5 more crabs beside. So please write 5 here. And 20 plus 5 equals to. 同学们，二十加五等于多少呢？非常好，就是25。那答案就我给你。Alright, children.好，那已经好的同学们，请打开第25面。Children, if you are done, please look at page 25. Okay, count and write the answer. 数一数，把答案写出来。Alright, children, let's count together. 同学们，我们一起数哦。一、二。三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十、十一、十二、十三、十四、十五、十六、十七、十八、十九、二十、二一、二二、二三。那同学们，请把23写在这里。Children, please write 23 here.Okay, let's look at the next one. 我们来看下一个。一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十、十一、十二、十三、十四、十五、十六、十七、十八、十九、二十、二一。那同学们，请把21写在这里。Children, please write 21 here. Okay. Let's look at the next one. 我们来看下一个。一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十、十一、十二、十三、十四、十五、十六、十七、十八、十九、二十、二一、二二、二三、二四、二五、二六。那同学们，请把二十六写在这里。Children, please write 26 here. 那同学们好了之后呢，要记得把二十一、二十二写下去哦。OK， 如果你们没有跟到，可以看这里的答案，好吗？OK， 那好的同学们，请拿出你们的算术游戏作业三。Children, if you are done, please take up your counting games activity book 3 and turn to page 24. 好的同学们，请打开第24页。OK. According to the numbers on the left, circle the same number of objects. 根据左边的数字，把相同数量的图圈起来。OK， 那首先第一个我们要来看的是20。The first one we will look at 20. OK， children, please count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.Okay, so you have to circle 20 fishes. Alright. Okay, let's look at the next one. 25. Children, can you please count 25 seashells and circle it? 那同学们下一个呢是25。那你们可以自己算有多少算25个贝壳并把它圈起来吗？ OK. The next one, 26. 那下一个26呢？我也要你们自己算一算，好吗？ OK, children, for 26, I want you to try to count yourself too.And after you circle, please write 25 and 26 below. 那已经圈好的同学们，请写25和26，好吗？ Okay, this is the answer for page 24. Okay, 同学们好了吗？Okay, let's look at page 25. 那好的同学，请看第25页。Count and circle the answer. 数一数，把答案圈起来。Okay, 好，同学们，我们来看第一个。Children, let's look at the first one. 一 二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十、十一、十二、十三、十四、十五、十六、十七、十八、十九、二十、二一、二二、二三。Okay, please circle 23. 同学们，请圈23。Okay, let's look at the next one. 我们来看下一个。1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Okay. 好的同学们， 请把21圈起来。Children, please circle 21. OK. 那接下来一个，你们接下来剩下三个，你们可以自己算吗？并把它圈起来，好吗？ Alright, children.The next three, I want you to count and circle yourself. Can you do it? Okay, I'll give you some time to do it. Okay, 好的同学们，你们可以看这里的答案，并看你们有没有圈对。Alright, children, if you are done, you can look at the answer here and check if you have circled the correct answer. Okay? 那好的同学们，我要你们拿出你们黄色的数学作业三。Alright, children, if you are done, I need you to take out your yellow book 3. Okay?那好的同学们，请打开第18面。Okay, children, if you are done, please turn to page 18. And let's look at the first one. Today, we are going to learn subtraction. 今天我们要来学减法。Okay? Let's look at the first one. 9 minus 8. 同学们，我们来看第一个。九减八。Children, can you tell me 9 minus 8 equals to? 同学们，你们可以告诉我九减八等于多少吗？非常好，答案是一。The correct answer is 1. Please write 1 here. Okay?诶，那我们来看下一个，十二减一 ，twelve minus one equals to. Very good. The answer is 11. Please write 11 here. Okay. And let's look at this one.18 minus 6. 那我们接下来看这个18减6等于多少呢？8减6等于2。对了，然后再把1写下去，所以答案是12。 So children, 18 minus 6 equals to 12. Please write 12 here. Okay.那同学们，剩下的我要你们自己试试看算和做，好吗？ Children, the rest one, I want you to try to count and write the answer. Okay.那做好的同学们呢，你们可以跟着这里的答案来检查。Okay, children, when you are done, you can look at the answer and check. Okay? 那好的同学们，我要你们看最后一页，第十九页。Sorry. Okay, children, if you are done, let's look at the last one, page 19.Okay, 写数字65和数字66。Write 65 and 66. 所以同学们，你们要完成第十九面的格子，写上第65和66。Okay, 就像这样，好吗？那我们的数学课就上到这里，拜拜。